Nice. Good job. Hustle up, come on. Hey, come on. Where's the energy? Where's the energy? You guys beat JV last time when you were in the B team.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Oh, I did.
I want that again.
Okay.
Beat them. Be a team. Talk okay. to each other. I got it. You got it. Get your serves up, okay? Ready?
GCSY is on three!
1, 2, 3, GCSY!
Good. Sayla, you okay? You all right? Good job. See ya. Hey, why do you have those knee pads? I'm gonna tell your parents to just return them. I'm just gonna tell your parents to return the knee pads, man. Get their money back. Come on. Thank you. All right, Lizzie, good job. Thank you. Lizzie, bring the ball here. Better. Turn. I want you to just go like this. Literally, just go like this. Like this. There you go. Come on. Let's make it move. Use your arms to move you. Oh, yes. Use this arm too. Flip it out. Go. Boom. Go. That's how you hit a volleyball. You have to create momentum. Make sense? So now, arm up. Boom. Ball. So, you can't do this anymore. You have to turn the shoulders this way, right? So your shoulder is facing, and then you're turning this shoulder is up this way. There you go. Now you just have to do it with more rhythm and more body. Right here. Right here. Why'd you guys go out that door? Weird. God. Hey girls, come here. B team, come here. I want you to show them how to do it. Please, they're not listening. Come on. Come here. Let's go, grab that bucket real quick, hurry. Okay, look. This is my daughter, Rachel. She's a senior on the team, varsity. She's the best hitter on the team. I want this ball, this basket. I want you to watch her hit and watch her shoulders. You got to get out of the screen. I want you to watch her shoulders, okay? And the way she rotates her arms and hits the ball, okay? All right. Let her warm up a little bit. Right here. Right here. Just show them. Yeah, against the wall. Just like I taught you. Okay, follow her and watch her. Hey, you don't need to bounce the ball, just watch her. As you put your left arm up. Just you rotate over her. All right, babe. Thank you. What's up? What is this school? Nobody says hi to each other, man. Christian, bunch of Christians can't say hi to each other. Yeah, I got it on video. Since 4:15. I'm Adele. Hey. One thing you're missing. Right here. There you go. Hey, how's your legs feel?
Fantastic.
Seriously though. I think you're gonna start staying at school.
No.
Too much work.
Why didn't Jeannie come back?
What?
What?
Ball! All right, B-team, come here. B-team, come here. Grab that ball, man. Right here, see, right here. Okay, guys, you feel it when you bring your shoulder back? You were doing a great job of really bringing your shoulder back. You can really follow through well. You see, you gotta get your shoulder back. And this is rotating. And then look at my shoulder. Hey, you rotate the shoulder. See? And then this shoulder comes through, and then you fall through. Now, look, I've been teaching Rachel since she was little this. You're not gonna learn it overnight. So it's gonna feel weird. You're gonna feel like, I feel stupid. I wanna go back to this. No. If you wanna play high level volleyball, you have to learn to reach for the ball. You have help focusing? I'm teaching you world-class stuff right now. Ball! Hey, girl, come on. I'm teaching you stuff that very few schools get taught. Do you think that because the school you played yesterday got taught this? No, you need to pay attention. You have to get your shoulder forward, your shoulder back, and then you turn. Boom, here, contact the ball. This is a spike, this is a serve, make sense? Now I'm old, I can't do it as well. That's why I had Rachel do it for. Make sense? All right, let's start breaking down. Hey Maddie, can you bring me the key? That's what I just taught. Very important.
Okay.
You do this. Hold on. You break.